sprung high note across the line initially. And now a fight. Francois Leroux and Scott Parker. Play continued about 5 seconds or so. Following the center ice faceoff. Heavyweights going at it here. They were ready to fight earlier in this period. Parker and Leroux squaring off at center ice. Neither player has thrown a punch as of yet. Two big men going at it right here. And Leroux takes a right from Parker. Lands a right on Parker. Parker trying to come back with a right. Leroux landing more rights on Parker. Another right on Parker. Leroux is winning this fight. He stuns Parker. Parker comes back with a right. Leroux finally misses with a right. Parker looks to square for the other hand. Parker gets back up. And the two will be separated. Well, Scott Parker taking a lot of punches right there from Francois Leroux. Good job by Leroux.